works on computers, and he's the boss of his company. And he has a mustache and a beard.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He doesn't have that much hair because his head is so big that he can't wear any hat.